Boys, it is finally here. Lego Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. Look at that name. Look at that. It's Luke Skywalker. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. I got a haircut. This is a big day. Skywalker Saga came out and I got a haircut on the same day. This is crazy. You're crazy.
Luke.
Let's go. That's a Star Wars character. Oh my god, I love Star Wars. Oh my god. My volume down a little bit. I'm being loud tonight, I think.
Breathe.
I'm excited though. I don't want to start in the sequel trilogy though. I want to start back in the original.
Reach out.
Oh shit. Of a Jedi Knight. Oh my god. Oh dude, this is actually Luke versus Vader. Mace Windu.
An elegant weapon.
Oh dude. Oh, civilized dude. Oh, if I got that wrong, it's really embarrassing.
Good against remotes is one thing. Good against the living. That's
Luke's training on Solo, Chewbacca, R2-D2.
Take it.
Oh, this is so gas, dude. This is so gas, Jeff. Maul? Oh my god. Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan? This is so fire. Kylo versus Luke. Oh, dude. Yoda versus Palpatine, this is so gas. Holy shit. Holy shit.
Now, fulfill your destiny.
And then there's Rey, dude.
Someone to show me my
Rey, Lego Star Wars Classic Obi-Wan has been installed in now, by the way. That's so gas, dude. Holy fuck. Like, actually. Lego Star Wars, that's a screenshot, dude. This is a... Oh my god. Look at them all move. So we're starting with the Phantom Menace. You want to start this episode? Yes, I do, baby. You know I do. Oh, you know it. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. As a kid, I never used to be able to read these. When we would see a Star Wars movie, it would go up. I'd never be able to read it in time. Hopefully I can do that now. I'll read it out for you guys. Alright, episode 1, The Phantom Menace. Terminal has engulfed the Galactic Republic, the taxation of trade routes, hoping to resolve the matter with a blockade of deadly battleships. The greedy Trade Federation has stopped all shipping to the small planet of Naboo. While the Congress of the Republic endlessly debates this alarming chain of events, the Supreme Chancellor has secretly dispatched two Jedi Knights, the Guardians of Peace and Justice in the Galaxy, to settle the conflict. So... the Supreme Chancellor has dispatched two Jedi Knights to solve a problem. Long story short, I had to skip a couple sentences there. I'm sorry, chat. I guess I still can't read as fast as I would like. But if everyone's seen the movie, you know. If you a real one, you get this. Only real ones will get this. Okay, I'm excited. Holy shit, I didn't think I'd be this excited until I bought the game, and now I'm like...
Chancellor, request permission to board.
Am I still in shot? How do I turn it off?
Yes, of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
God, I'm gonna be using...
I have a bad feeling.
I'm gonna be
this.
Using audio. We'll talk about that in a minute, actually. We'll talk about it in a minute. Okay. Firstly, I'm gonna change settings. Chat, we're gonna keep dialogue on. I know it's a big controversy. The original games had mumble, and there is a mumble mode in this that you could turn on. But I personally want to hear the dialogue. Okay, maybe later in the game we switch it. I don't know. But for me, I want to hear the dialogue, so that's what we're gonna do because it is my playthrough. I paid $80 for a game. But here to do negotiations. We'll see how well that goes, eh? Alright, we're Qui-Gon, baby. We're out here. Ooh. Yeah. Obi-Wan! What's up, Obi-Wan? Obi-Wan, what's up, my boy? Holy shit. Oh my god. Obi-Wan, Kenobi. Ah!
Make yourselves comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
Okay, we're force moving.
No, I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
Nice. Oh, I'm goated. Holy fuck, I'm good.
Sound trivial.
Dioxus. We need to get out of here.
Oh shit, they didn't even try negotiations? Nice. They didn't even try, they tried to gas us? Holy shit, get shit on. Your ass.
So much for the negotiation.
A lightsaber should make short work of that blast door.
Or we can simply fight our way around it. How should we proceed, Master?
There's my dodge, there's my dodge. Oh shit, that dodge was like Elden Ring. Dog, I'm only playing Elden Ring Star Wars. Attach? No fucking shot. Nice! Look at this dodge, chat. I'm on my Elden Ring shit right now. I'm on my Star Wars Elden Ring shit. Sorry, I've been playing too much Elden Ring. Get shit on. Your ass. Nice. Cleared.
Over there. It's an invasion army.
Oh, they blew up our ship.
We have to get down to the planet.
Fuck
and
these guys.
Naboo. Let's stow aboard one of these ships.
Okay, we'll look around for it actually real quick. Look at the Lego ship and the Lego pieces and everything. This is awesome. I didn't play as Obi-Wan. Sorry, Obi-Wan. Man, and you can throw these at enemies, I imagine, right? Holy shit. And look at the little Lego fires. That's so awesome. Okay, let's go. Yeah, good news, sorry. New Drake Girard video, why I can't stop playing Elden Ring, plays Lego Star Wars a day later. I don't know, man.
Oh, no!
Away! Get out of here!
Oh my god, dude. Jar Jar. I like that dog.
Jar Jar Binks! Missing your humble servant!
Jar Jar!
Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
Best written character in all of fiction, Jar Jar Binks?
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
Excuse me, but the most safest place would be Otagonga. It's a hidden city.
Alright, we'll play as Obi-Wan for a little bit. We'll play as Obi-Wan.
Uh-huh. This way. Hurry.
I vote with Obi-Wan, you know it. It's just coming to go.
We're so going underwater, okay?
No
way
stay.
Am I warning you? Gungans no like outsiders, so don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcomes.
Oh, it's underwater. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Oh, I might have known that already. It's just so awesome, dude.
Hey, you, sir. Stop it there.
Hey, okay. Captain Toppers, Mr. Back.
Not again, Shacha. You sir going to the bosses. You sir in big doo-doo this time.
How woo. Holy shit, this is so cool. I'm gonna stop swearing it. Oh, golly gee, this is awesome. Golly gee, man. Warn the Naboo, continue story, yes. We're just gonna play story for a little bit, chat. We're just gonna play story.
Attack the Naboo.
We shall no like the Naboo.
We must warn them.
We shall give a user Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Core.
This thing more expensive than Elden Ring, bro. Holy shit. This is like Elden Ring 2. Oh my god. I love Elden Ring so much. You guys got yourself a ship.
Leave that to me, sir.
Okay. Average Jar Jar user. Average Jar Jar Binks enjoyer.
Yusa Blazy going to Planet Core? Here's a Yusa Bongo. Whenever Yusa ready to get a crunchins.
Bigger fish. Got bigger fish to fry. Oh, that is a big fish. Run, boy, run! God dang! What that melt do?
Big Goomba fish, use your teeth!
Don't worry, the Force will guide us.
The Force? Oh, no, no, no!
Is this a boss?
Quick, shoot!
Get swerved. You're bad.
We need this creature out of the way. Shoot it, Obi-Wan.
I'm shooting it, right? Yeah, I'm doing damage. Okay, we're doing it right. Oh!
There's always a bigger fish.
Him lovely.
We must find the queen.
Padme.
Victory.
Stupid chair.
That's what I wanted. Hell yeah. Is that on the way back too? I'm insane. Jar Jar gonna end it? Oh, Jar, let's go, Jar Jar.
Safe now.
I believe so.
Nice.
But who do we have to fight for?
We're ambassadors to the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. Do you have transports?
In the main hangar. This way.
You're the guy's bombat.
So true, Jar Jar. So true.
It's not too far.
This is the Jar Jar playthrough. We're only playing Jar Jar for the rest of the playthrough. Every
must
level.
Take her to the Republic on Coruscant immediately.
Look at the way he runs. I just be walking. I just be running. I just be running goofily. I just be running funnily. Watch this. Jar Jar solos. Jar Jar solos. Jar Jar solos. Get fucked. Jar Jar solos, your favorite verse. You see that? Jar Jar solos, your favorite verse. In no fucking way. Fuck it, two of them. And the range on this shit, my... I don't know why, like, running around like Jar Jar just makes me want to scream so bad. Like, it's just like, I just want to yell. I just want to yell when I play Jar Jar. It's so fun. Mike, oh my god, my Discord is fried. Help me? Help you what? Sorry, I can't. The Star Wars song.
Shield generator's been hit.
R2! What's that? I'm probably not R2, I don't know. I might just be a regular droid. But that looks like R2. It's gotta be R2.
That little droid did it!
It's gotta be R2. It looks like R2. There's no way they make it. Like, I know there's canonically there's a lot of R2 droids.
The
like,
drive is leaking.
It's gotta be. Oh, maybe. Any Tatooine enjoyers in chat? Any Tatooine boys?
Wait! Her Highness commands that I go with you. She's curious about the planet.
Usa or Yusa?
I'm Padme, one of the Queen's handmaidens.
This is not a good idea. But if the Queen wishes it... Now we need to find a mechanic selling the parts we need. Let's ask around.
let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Let me guess. Looking for ship parts? Thought so. Everyone is. You'll be wanting to pay Watto a visit. You'll find a shop across town.
You're the goat, my boy. You're the goat. Shut up. Shut up. You. Oi, bub.
Hey, Super Demaga.
I need parts for a J-Type 327 Nubian. I have 20,000 Republic Dactaries.
Republic carries are no good out here. I need something more real.
You're a funny little boy. I'm building a pod racer.
You must have Jedi reflexes if you race pods.
There's big race tomorrow on Bunti Eve. You can enter my pod.
Anakin.
The prize credits will more than pay for the parts they need.
The Force is unusually strong with him. That much is clear.
He deserves better than a slave's life.
The boy tells me you want to sponsor him in the race!
Well, I've acquired a pod in a game of chance. I wager my new racing pod against, say, the boy and his mother.
Huh?
No pod is worth two slaves!
The boy, then.
Deal!
Oh, this is always a sad part. I don't like the fact that they have to take Anakin from his mother. That's,
that's
always,
everything
that's always,
we need.
That was always really sad
should
in the
make
movies.
Our way to the arena and enter young Anakin into the race.
Aw, oh, dude. But that looks cut very short. I guess they want to keep it moving like a game. It's not like a movie, obviously. If you want to watch the movie, go watch the movie. Look at Anakin, bruh. Look at how happy he is. Start level?
You know it, baby. And at the end of the day, you know it.
You know I would. You know I'm gonna.
Pod racing!
Let's go!
That's absolutely right. And a big turnout here from all corners of the Outer Rim territory.
Jabba?
And a late entry, young Anakin Skywalker, a local boy.
Remember, concentrate on the moment. Feel, don't think. Use your instincts.
I will.
May the Force be with you.
All right, Anakin with the hat, baby. Okay. I remember this level used to be super hard, I think, right? Like, I'm really hoping it isn't. I'm really hoping that they might have tried the difficulty a little bit, because I don't want to try hard right now. Oh, fuck.
And there goes Skywalker. He'll be hard-pressed to catch up with the leaders today.
They're so good.
They're heading into the Mushroom Mesa. Now, these are mushrooms I wouldn't want to
now, hey, out. Hey, now but this is pod racing. Hey, any pod racers in chat? Any pod racers? Come on, now. Oh, my God. These little rocks shouldn't count, dude. That's so hard to not hit.
Woohoo!
Woohoo! Oh my god, my voice cracked. I cannot go high pitching a kid.
These pods through the notch,
I'm not doing that anymore.
Like fitting Java into a X-34 land speeder. It's gonna be tight.
I have to win first, right? Oh no, I'm gonna lose.
Not bad for a kid with only two legs. At the start of the third and final lap, Sebulba's in the lead. Surely he has this in the bag.
This guy's so fast! What is happening? What is happening? What? What is happening? What is happening to me? No way, bro. I lost. Oh, I lost. I actually lost. How am I? Oh, that's so. How am I supposed to beat these guys? I feel like I've. Oh, no. I've been hitting too many things. I actually lost. Young Anakin doesn't win. Oh, no shot! No shot! The game's giving me cheats. The game's letting me. Come on. No. I was second. Yeah, this just feels like Mario Kart now, exactly.
Looks like a couple of Tusken Raiders who camped out on the canyon dune turn.
That's gotta be cheating. Oh, come on. Come on, don't fuck this up. Don't fuck this up, Drake. Just spam click, spam click, spam click. Oh! Young Anakin is the best. He's so I no me Drake Girard solo is your favorite verse. Your ass plus your dumb. I'm the goat. That's why. It's cause I'm the goat. It's cause I'm insane. It's cause I'm crazy. I don't know. I don't know. Let's go.
The boy was going to win. Somehow you knew it.
Bring the parts to the main hangar. I'll come by your shop later on so you can release the boy.
Maul.
Mom, look at all the credits we have.
Now you can make your dreams come true, Annie.
Pack your things. We haven't much time.
Yippee! Is he to become a Jedi?
Yes.
What about Mom?
Son, my place is here. It is time for you to let go.
Aww,
I will
no.
come back and free you, Mom. I promise.
Oh, I'm sure that promise goes so well.
I should prefer it if I were a little more completed.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to finish you, 3PO. Bye.
Oh, no.
Oh, my.
That's so sad. I hate that, man. That's so sad. I don't like that at all. It's even sad in Lego version, dude. It's just sad when you think about it, you know? I don't like that.
Anakin, it's time for us to leave Tatooine. Let's hurry back to the ship.
You mean I get to come with you? In your starship?
He's not being able to lose his mom, huh?
Not getting Bordo and leaving us here. He's no liking Jar Jar.
I don't know about that, Jar Jar. I'm sure he thinks you're charming.
Obi-Wan, muy, muy grumpy Jedi.
Hey guys, well, if you enjoyed this video, alright guys, well, I have to end up now, so if you guys enjoyed, make sure to drop a follow and subscribe to my YouTube channel as well. If you're watching on YouTube, hi YouTube, make sure you subscribe if you enjoyed. I'm gonna be uploading probably a bunch of videos like this, a bunch of my stream highlights. Overall, I think it's gonna be really fun, and if you wanna see me, ask Boss Nass for aid next episode, obviously subscribe with notifications on, and support other of my videos if you want as well. Check out my other content if anything interests you, please try check it out, you know what I mean? Like, I'm a very small creator, so everything helps. Don't forget as well, this is all streamed over my Twitch. If you're watching on YouTube, don't forget this is all streamed over my Twitch. Link below. And you want to see it live, you know what I mean? You'd see it live on video, whatever. As long as you're supporting me, I'll be super happy. And every little bit of support helps so much as a small creator. You have no idea. So seriously, by clicking the subscribe button, you seriously make my day. Like, every time I see that number go up, I notice it go up. And I go, that's like really awesome. And at the time I'm uploading this, we're one away from 200. So come on, be the 200. You know what I mean? But if you guys enjoyed, which if you made it to the end of the video, I think you probably did. Please consider subscribing. It just means a lot, and supporting me any way you can, on Twitch, on any of my other social medias, on YouTube as well, like, you know, just consider supporting me. Thank you guys so much, and stay tuned for more LEGO Star Wars, the Skywalker Saga. Let's go!